Our main feature today on EA TV, two great clubs. It's coming up for you live. This is the one we've been waiting for, we being Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box, and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold.
Yeah, I can't wait for this one.
It features Fenerbahce today, our game against Bursaspor.
Missed the football season the last couple of months, and I'm sure these fans have as well. Certainly the home side will be looking forward to a successful campaign. They'll be aiming for a European spot, I'm quite sure about that. And coming up against a side that probably not going to trouble the silverware places, but for me, they're a mid-table team. I don't think they're going to go down. They've got too many good players for that, but maybe one of those consolidating seasons.
Fenerbahce going with this team today. Mehmet Topal plays with Roman Neustadter in the centre of the park. Only one up front in terms of an out-and-out forward. This is how the visitors will line up today.
It's a real group mentality in this lineup, about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's... when it can fall down.
Reyes. Yassine Benzia, Andre Ayew, Neustadter, onto the attack now, crosses long towards the back post, well, that's good defending, out in front of goal, tried his luck, well that's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me, and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again. Wonderful power. It's a regal strike.
Well, he's known for his long-range shooting, and he didn't disappoint there.
It flew into the net from a long, long way out.
It's been tight before that goal, but now the manager, he's so pleased because I reckon he feels his team could go on and win this.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Oh, the possession squandered in a good position, and now they've got to get back. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here, guiding it through. Slimani. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. So it's the big day for the manager. A competitive match with his new team.
Yeah, he's bound to be nervous, isn't he? Because you want to get off to a good start.
Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Aye. Crosses. Blocked there by the defender. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
Out into the wide areas now. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Andre Ayew. And they've got a man out wide. Striding forward, purposefully. Goalkeeper opts to punch.
They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Well, the opposition have repositioned now, but they've still got the ball, the attacking team. Safety first there. Room for the cross. And now the shot! A real miscue here. Yassine Benzia. Neustadter. Opening them up with a through pass.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Isla.
Topal. Yassine Benzia. Andre Ayew. Neustadter. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Options now for the pass. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Here's the chance.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. And he can clear it here. Throw in to come. Isla. Reyes, Neustadter.
Yassine Benzia. He's coming forward with some danger.
He's got his shot off now. Fenerbahce have the corner.
Swung in from the corner.
It's a corner coming out yet again.
Corner swung in. Well, he has cleared the danger. In a great position to pull it back. Well, he scored! It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Another angle on it here. Restarting at 2-0. Henri Saibe. Now that's a throw. Kembo Ekoko. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Aurelien Tchedjou. Free kick given.
Yassine Benzia.
Slimani. This could be it. One-on-one, and the goalkeeper one out.
Good experience there. His positioning was excellent, and so were his reactions.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
Henri Saibe made the challenge well.
Neustadter. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
Aye.
Put in from the wide area.
That's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
But what a good ball into the middle.
Well, heading is an art, and it's an art that he's not quite mastered yet, clearly.
that's over the top of the defender, and one to chase.
Good position for the cross.
That's an excellent cross. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes.
Opportunity in a wider area.
Yassine Benzia. And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0.
Well, what a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan.
No, it was a...
And it is the kickoff here for the second half.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made.
The shot's on! Oh, he's way off target.
Chopal. Yassine Benzia.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
Maybe he'll cross it here. They've defended with great organisation to get possession back after being under pressure for some time. Chopal.
Yassine Benzia.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Looking to win it back.
Neustadter. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Lovely, incisive pass.
Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
That will be a corner Fenerbahce's way.
Well, he is the governor-general out there in midfield.
He's got this ability, hasn't he, just to pull away from his marker, get into space on the half-turn. And
now the shot!
The shot gets blocked. Chopal.
Had a crack! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Room for the cross.
Benzia!
The players haven't put the ball out, they're playing on, but the referee said no. He's worried about the player and he's stopped the game. Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball.
Chopal. Well, he's tried his shot from long range.
Henri Saibe.
Kembo Ekoko. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
It's Fenerbahce's ball now.
Chopal.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Slimani had a go.
Good connection, just off target, over the top.
Yeah, that has flown off his foot.
Here's a chance to attack.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Some options now for the pass. Henri Saibé.
Shots on here.
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper.
And 20 minutes to go.
Guided through. Well, the cross has gone in, but there's no one there to get on the end of it. Slimani. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Topal. Loses possession. Skrtel. Probing pass. And they've got it away from the danger.
Mehmet Akici. Topal.
Lovely ball. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it?
It is a penalty for Fenerbahce.
He's off.
Well, I don't think anybody, even the player involved, can argue with that.
Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Keeper's got to it, went the right way. It's a cross from Ayew. And it's in for Fenerbahce. Important moment, maybe the most important moment in the match. They shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
I don't think so. There'll be questions asked if they are. And to be honest with you, Martin, the opposition looks down and out down there.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Henri Saibé.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. That's a clever effort, Alan, isn't it? Very clever.
Yeah, it was. He's always got the imagination to try that kind of thing.
Well, just over 84 minutes gone. 6 minutes left on my watch. He's given it away. Shehu.
Aurelien Tchedjou.
And he bangs it away. Well, it's going to be a substitution now.
Towards Andre Ayew. Just too high with the header.
Yeah, unlucky. Good anticipation to get there first.
Right.
Mehmet Akinci.
Probing with the pass.
Oh, what a cheeky attempt.
Brilliantly read by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, all about positioning there, Martin. He's an experienced keeper, and he showed it there.
It's looking good, this move.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
There it is, the final whistle.
Well, with all the pre-season behind them and all the talk about this game, great way to start the season. First match over, 3 points.
Everything clicks into place, doesn't always happen after so much rehearsal, but it's been a really good day for them here.
Well.